The Dropout Club studio literally fell off, and I thought I was Spider-Man, literally.
Hey, do an intro for the vlog.
Literally, it's perfect. Literally, welcome back to the vlog.
We're in this serious game of rock, paper, scissors. Every time you lose, you drink. I haven't beaten this guy yet. We've done this like 5 times. He's beat me every single time. I think I got it this time, but I don't know. So we're gonna try this out. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
What?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
You idiot.
I don't know how you
made this. Alright, hear me out.
Hey, what's up?
I think that if you go with pick and rock, he's been playing pretty steady the whole time.
Okay.
Rock is a strong choice. I don't know why, but I got a feeling that you pick it. That's all you.
Okay, alright. I trust you.
Let's go!
Yes! Guess where we're going? Tell me why you invite me to come with you and then like this whole seat has a bunch of shit.
Dude, shut up! It looks like the floorboard of your car.
Honestly, I like my room is more clean than this seat.
Guys, we're going to Spencer's.
You wanna check the doors are open?
Yeah,
I got you. No worries.
We are.
Should we open?
Hey, I'm gonna back out real quick.
Okay, yep.
Yep, close the room.
Yep, there we go.
Got me out.
Yeah. You're good.
Just keep going straight.
Guys, we're in the mall.
Dude, it is popping.
Dude, quiet down!
Bro, they closed off the whole entire
section. It's not trash.
Great American Cookies here no more? This is so weird.
There's literally no one here, and like, from like here down, there are no stores. But there is one store that I'd like to go to.
Hey, what can I get for you?
I'd like a double cheeseburger.
Yeah, let me check in the back.
All right.
Hey, Carl, any double cheeseburgers back there? No? All right, I'll let him know. Hey, sir, we don't have any double cheeseburgers.
Okay.
They didn't have cheeseburgers, so I'm leaving. Hey, Evan, can you dance so I can put like a montage in? Like,
yeah, that was smooth, wasn't it, dude?
That was good. So we got this collection.
Guys, I got more sauce. They gave me four. I used one because obviously I needed it for my sandwich, right? We got Evan here. Evan's been hanging out. Evan, would you like to do the honors of placing these three packets of sauce on the stack?
I think I would really like to do that. Yeah, and first, I'd like to make it short, you know, short, sweet, and simple, as I like to call it, just like my life.
Emotional, damn it!
Yeah.
Wow. Honestly, the to me that you would invite me as your one of your best friends who put this on there. And to put into words for me, the description I would say is it's awesome. Some people's characteristics are pretty, their personalities are pretty. Some sauce is hot sauce, a little smooth, a little fire on the end of them. And that's like you. I would say that this tower of Chick-fil-A sauce represents your career as a YouTuber, Jacob. It started out small, but it's gradually working its way up. And one day you'll eventually be there.
And so if I could say anything about this, anything at all, I would say that Chick-fil-A is for everyone.
That was a nice speech.
Yeah, thank you.
That was a great speech.
Honestly, we're gonna go one, and because you have an autumn out, we'll stick one right in the middle.
That's the tower now, guys.
That's the tower.
And Chick-fil-A, I appreciate the sauce. Every time I add sauce, I'm gonna record it, and you're gonna see the collection just grow. So hopefully you guys are enjoying the video so far. Please like and subscribe. Please. I'm desperate.
That's the subscribe button. Come back up. Down in the description, you'll see the title and random other things. We're really desperate. Just honestly, just subscribe. Like, we'll do anything, honestly.